All right, good morning, everybody. I want to thank all of you for coming out today. We've got a special ceremony for a special fifth grade class. We have a lot of awards to give out today. We are blessed with this fifth grade group. We have a lot of great leaders in this group, and they're going to lead the beginning of this presentation. So I'd like to call up our beta officers at this time.
We are graduating now, and things are coming to an end. We appreciate our teachers and will never lose a friend. We will remember what we learned here. We will remember everything. And when we are gone from this place, to our memories will cling.
Education is the best thing that we ever will possess. We will use what our school taught us to achieve our own success. We are connected to our friends in school. We are connected to it all. When we think about our school days, only good things we'll recall.
So goodbye now to our school days, to the children we once were. All the things we thought and did here will become a pleasant blur. We say hello now to our future. We say hello to what will be. We all have what we all need. Our education sets us free.
All right, and at this time, we'd like to present each individual class with their awards. Ms. Perry will be announcing Ms. Berthold's class.
Hey, Ms. Berthold's class, when I call your name, walk through the balloon arch and get your certificates. Kaya Beckwith. Kaya has achieved work ethic certification. TJ Calloway. TJ has achieved work ethic certification and all AB honor roll. Justin Chi. Justin has achieved work ethic certification, all AB honor roll, DARE medal winner. Justin also participated in Beta Club. Amelia Corley. Amelia has achieved all A honor roll, work ethic certification, DARE medal winner. Amelia has also participated in Beta Club, STLP, and academic team. Tyson Douglas. Tyson has achieved work ethic certification and all A and B honor roll. Annabelle Dow. Annabelle has achieved work ethic certification and all A and B honor roll. Kylan Duncan. Kylan has achieved work ethic certification. Madison Fruitt. Madison has achieved work ethic certification. Hudson Greenwell. Hudson has achieved all A honor roll and work ethic certification. Hudson also participated in VEX Club. Rena Hayes Glover. Rena has achieved work ethic certification. Kendall Henry. Kendall has achieved work ethic certification and also participated in safety patrol. Kinsley Hughes. Kinsley has achieved all A honor roll work ethics certification. Kinsley also participated in Beta Club, Safety Patrol, and VEX. Haley Klein. Haley has achieved work ethics certification, all A and B honor roll. Haley also participated in Beta Club. Zachariah Lingerfeld. Zach has achieved work ethics certification and all AB honor roll. Evie McDougall. Evie has achieved all A honor roll, work ethics certification, DARE trophy winner. Evie has also participated in Beta Club, GCB volleyball team, and STLP. Giovanni Mezakash. Giovanni received work ethic certification and has also participated in Beta Club and GCB basketball team. Triton Menegawa Snyder. Triton has received work ethic certification. Miriam Morales Crespo. Miriam has received work ethic certification and all AB honor roll. Madison Myers. Madison has received work ethic certification. Presley Nichols. Presley has achieved all A honor roll work ethic certification. Presley also participated in Beta Club, GCB basketball team, and STLP. Riley Reynolds. Riley has achieved all A honor roll work ethic certification. Riley also participated in Beta Club, Safety Patrol, and VEX. Gregory Shepherd. Gregory received all A honor roll work ethic certification. Bentley Souls. Bentley received work ethic certification and also participated in the GCB basketball team. Jeremiah Spencer Debabar. Jeremiah has received work ethic certification and all AB honor roll. Thomas Taylor Klein. Thomas has achieved all A honor roll work ethic certification. Thomas also participated in Beta Club, GCB basketball team, STLP, and VEX. Jerry Lynn Warren. Jerry Lynn has received work ethic certification and all AB honor roll. Jace Whitworth. Jace has received work ethic certification, all AB honor roll. DARE medal winner, and Jace also participated in the basketball team. Jocelyn Williams. Jocelyn has received work ethic certification and also participated in safety patrol. And Ziamara Winfield. Ziamara has received work ethic certification and all AB honor roll. And now for Ms. Bollinger's class. Leah Anderson has achieved all A honor roll, DARE trophy winner, work ethics certification, and was also a part of Beta Club, GCB volleyball team, STLP, academic team,
poorest and received the Financial Literacy Award. Hunter Beavers achieved the Work Ethic Certification. Piper Bowers has achieved Work Ethic Certification, All AB Honor Roll, and has also participated in Beta Club, GCB Basketball Team, and Financial Literacy. Isabella Bundrick has achieved All AB Honor Roll, participated in Safety Patrol, and Financial Literacy. Braska Burris has achieved Work Ethic Certification. Zane Decker has achieved All AB Honor Roll and was a part of GCB Basketball Team and the Physical Fitness Team. Allie Drain has achieved All A Honor Roll, Work Ethic Certification, and was a part of Beta Club, GCB Basketball Team, STLP, Academic Team, and VEX. Patience Engel has achieved Financial Literacy. Chloe Hinojosa, Ava Ireland has achieved Work Ethic Certification, All AB Honor Roll, Beta Club, GCB Volleyball Team. Amelia Jackson has achieved All A Honor Roll, Work Ethic Certification, and was a part of Beta Club, STLP, Academic Team, and Safety Patrol. Justin Johnson has achieved All A Honor Roll, Work Ethic Certification, was a part of Beta Club and STLP. William Kemoff has achieved Work Ethic Certification and All A B Honor Roll. Patrick Kennedy has achieved Work Ethic Certification and Safety Patrol. Carly Mays has achieved Work Ethic Certification, All AB Honor Roll, and was a part of Safety Patrol. Santana Myers McCoy has achieved Work Ethic Certification and was a part of the drum group. Mackenzie Nichols has achieved All A Honor Roll, Work Ethic Certification, and was a part of the Beta Club. Adeline Poston has achieved Work Ethic Certification, was a part of Safety Patrol, and has achieved Financial Literacy. Mason Rains has achieved Work Ethic Certification, All AB Honor Roll, and was a part of the GCB Drum Group, Financial Literacy, and Good Attendance. Caroline Rhoda has achieved Work Ethic Certification, All AB Honor Roll, was a part of the Beta Club and Financial Literacy. Colton Snodgrass has achieved Work Ethic Certification. Serenity Snodgrass has achieved Work Ethic Certification, All AB Honor Roll, was a part of the GCB Beta Club, Good Attendance, and Financial Literacy. Allison Souders has achieved Work Ethic Certification and Financial Literacy. Hannah Rose Stith has achieved All A Honor Roll, Work Ethic Certification, Good Attendance, was a part of the Beta Club, STLP, and the Physical Fitness Team. Miles Thurman has achieved Work Ethic Certification. Natalie Wampler has achieved Work Ethic Certification. Logan Watson has achieved work ethic certification. Exodus Williams has achieved work ethic certification and was a part of the drum group. And Quinn Yates has achieved all A honor roll work ethic certification, was a part of the GCB Beta Club, STLP, academic team, drum group, and chorus. Next up, we have Ms. Mauser's class.
You ready? In Ms. Mauser's class, the first student is Christopher Barnes. He achieves work ethic certification, all AB honor roll, and financial literacy certification. Eliza Bland Elliott, she achieved all A honor roll, work ethic certification, DARE medal winner. Eliza was also part of the Beta Club, STLP, academic team, safety patrol, treble chorus, and fitness team. Addison Blow. Addison made the All-A honor roll. She's a DARE trophy winner, work ethic certification. She was also part of the Beta Club, STLP, academic team, safety patrol, and treble chorus. Gracie Brawner. Gracie receives work ethic certification and financial literacy certification. Emma Chapman. She receives work ethic certification and also was on the GCB cheerleading squad. Braxton Grape. He was on the All AB Honor Roll and financial literacy certification. Next is Peyton Green. Peyton made the All-A Honor Roll work ethic certification and was also a member of the Beta Club. Next is Olivia Heath. Olivia received the work ethic certification. Isaiah Klee. Isaiah receives the work ethic certification and made the All-AB Honor Roll. Elijah Kramer. Elijah receives work ethic certification and made the All AB honor roll. Jude Lack. Jude made the All A honor roll and receives work ethic certification. Sophia Martin. Sophia receives work ethic certification, all AB honor roll, and was a member of the Beta Club. Blaze Mercer. Blaze receives work ethic certification, all AB honor roll. He was a member of the GCB basketball team and part of the judo club. Grayson Nichols receives work ethic certification. Isaac Perez receives work ethic certification and was a member of the safety patrol. Maylee Plaisance was awarded the Work Ethic Certification. Jackson Prindle was on the All-A Honor Roll, receives Work Ethic Certification, was a DARE Medal winner, was part of the Beta Club. Jackson was also part of STLP and on the Safety Patrol. Kristen Rich receives Work Ethic Certification. She was on the GCB Cheerleading Squad and was a member of the Treble Chorus. Xavier Roberts was on the All-A Honor Roll. He receives Work Ethic Certification and Financial Literacy Certification. Scarlett Rothrock receives Work Ethic Certification, was on the All-AB Honor Roll, was part of the GCB basketball team, and part of Safety Patrol. Atlee Sereno Ford was on the All-AB Honor Roll. She receives Work Ethic Certification. She was a member of the volleyball team, the Safety Patrol, and part of the Judo Club. Braden Stewart has achieved the All-A Honor Roll, the Work Ethic Certification. Braden was also part of the Beta Club, STLP, Safety Patrol, and VEX. Emma Sylvester receives the Work Ethic Certification, was on the All-AB Honor Roll. Emma was also part of the GCB Cheerleading Squad. Emma Thomason has achieved the All-A Honor Roll, also Work Ethic Certification. She was also part of the Beta Club and the Treble Chorus. Elise Tomlin has achieved Work Ethic Certification, was on the All-AB Honor Roll, and was part of the Judo Club. Caleb Townsend has achieved the All-A Honor Roll, Work Ethic Certification, was a DARE Medal winner. He was also part of the Beta Club and the GCB basketball team. Carter Wallace has received Financial Literacy Certification. Solomon Weiss has received Work Ethic Certification, All-AB Honor Roll, and was part of the Safety Patrol. Anna Lee Williams has achieved Work Ethic Certification, All-AB Honor Roll, was part of the Beta Club, on the volleyball team, was part of STLP, and was on Safety Patrol. Eleanor Williams has achieved the All-A Honor Roll, Work Ethic Certification. Eleanor was also part of STLP and was part of the Treble Chorus. Harper Woosley has achieved the Work Ethic Certification, All-AB Honor Roll, and was part of the Safety Patrol. And now Mrs. Perry's class.
All right, for Ms. Perry's class.
I just unplugged it.
Need more space.
Yeah.
Didn't put back on, That's just rubber banding.
What?
It's just rubber banding, just slide on the rubber band.
All right, Lewis Bishop. Lewis has achieved work ethic certification. Ashton Botts. Ashton has achieved work ethic certification. She was a Dare Medal winner. Ashton also was on treble chorus. Colin Cleveland. Colin has achieved work ethic certification. Ella Cook. Ella has achieved financial literacy certification. Malak Esmail. Malak has achieved financial literacy certification and was also on the drum group. Jaden Evans. Jaden was on the All A Honor Roll Work Ethic Certification, and Jaden was also part of Beta Club, GCB basketball team, and the academic team. Aiden Garrett. Aiden was on the All A Honor Roll Work Ethic Certification. Aiden was also part of Beta Club. Hunter Higgs. Hunter received financial literacy certification and was also part of the Judo Club. Delilah Hobbs. Delilah receives work ethic certification. She has All AB Honor Roll. She was also on safety patrol. Madden Hofer receives financial literacy certification and work ethic certification. Alana Hull. Alana has All A Honor Roll Work Ethic Certification. She was also part of the Beta Club and Safety Patrol. Savannah Horn. Savannah receives Work Ethic Certification. She was also part of GCB volleyball team and the Safety Patrol. Odessa Ireland receives financial literacy certification and she was a Dare Medal winner. Kinsley Jerding receives work ethic certification and All AB Honor Roll. Marty Meyer is on All A Honor Roll, receives work ethic certification, and she was also part of Beta Club. Sean Miller receives work ethic certification and financial literacy certification. Isabella Murray receives work ethic certification. She's on AB Honor Roll, and she's also part of the Safety Patrol. Haley Nally is on All A Honor Roll. She receives work ethic certification. She is part of the Beta Club and Safety Patrol. Martin Otten. Martin receives work ethic certification. He has All AB Honor Roll and he's also part of the Judo Club. Kamya Patel. Kamya receives financial literacy certification. Caden Roden. Caden receives work ethic certification, All AB Honor Roll, and he was also part of the drum group. Barrett Smith. Barrett receives financial literacy certification. Joey Smith. Joey has All A Honor Roll. He's a Dare Trophy winner. He has work ethic certification and was also part of the Beta Club, STLP, and academic team. Rachel Smith, All A Honor Roll and work ethic certification. St- Stacy Ann Spencer, work ethic certification and all AB honor roll. Greta Taylor. Greta has work ethic certification on AB honor roll and is part of the GCB volleyball team. Akeelan Ziegler receives financial literacy certification.
I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes and we see what we've become, in the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind of the fire that we've begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back, 'cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile. And the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see. No, that means I'll have to leave. No, that means I'll have to leave. Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. Happier. I want you to be happier than only for a minute. I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I want to raise your spirits. I want to see you smile. No, that means I'll have.
All right. So as we conclude our award ceremony today, I just want to give a special shout out to several people. First of all, our DARE officer, Billy Bowling, is our SRO this year. Our family resource coordinator, Ms. Suzanne Parrott. And also our parents, our fifth grade parents that served on our PTA, whether for 6 years or just 1 year, really appreciate all the work that you've put in as well, so thank you for that. I want to recognize our fifth grade team, so if I call your name, please stand up. If you're already stood up, then just throw a hand up. But Miss Betty Perry. Miss Jessica Berthold. Ms. Kim Mauser. Ms. Sarah Bollinger. Yep. Mary Horn. And Ms. Mary Ann Spires. Such a great team, and I hope you saw in the video, yes, you know, academics are so important to us, but there's so much more to education in public schools, and hopefully we've created some memories that you students can take with you. For the parents, whether you've been here for 5 years or this was your first year here, I want to thank you all for everything that you've done. When you were in kindergarten and we had a kindergarten meeting, I told all of you that education, it takes teamwork. It's an effort between all of us, and you all have done great things. We really appreciate all of your effort in that. Finally, for the class of, for this fifth grade class, I can finally admit a little secret. Over the summer, when I'm creating the lunch duty schedule, I assign everybody to lunch duty, and I picked fifth grade because all of your quirkiness and humor and just, you all are a fun bunch. So I really, really appreciated just interacting with you all and all the funny conversations. For the class of 2030, 7 years from now, I just want to say that I wish you all the best of luck. You guys are going into the most memorable, challenging, but rewarding times of your lives. And I hope I speak for all of GC Berkeley when I say we wish you nothing but the best. So thank you and good luck.